LeBron James.
Look, the pattern. Oh, Nick, you gotta ruin it.
What'd I do?
Look, split through the middle. Oh, get crossed up. Oh!
You trash. Now you can't split. Uh-huh.
Yeah, mad people trying to get in this one court, bro.
Oh, Lee.
Jesus. Who is famous on this damn court?
Bad money, Steph Curry over here.
Right.
Nah, if Steph Curry was over here, this park would be broke.
Bro, if that's what I'm saying, bro. I think the game would be all bitchy and shit, if that was the case. That's not on any athlete, though. Denzel spazzing out. Look, Denzel, calm down. Denzel.
Denzel. I hate when he does that, right?
Denzel got Tourette's. Oh, he's laughing. They said, you fucking dude.
I forgot about that laugh animation.
Oh, wait. That's for All-Star 2. The fuck? Dumb neighbor.
Nah, I think it's from Legend, because Denzel was Legend before he kept his animation. So.
How the fuck you get Legend, dog, bro? So quickly.
Denzel, you know he stay on the park, bro.
I can't play park all damn 24 hours a day, 365. You know what I mean? I can't do it ever.
That was easy for him. He was playing with randoms and playing with people with high ranks. So he was able to get that extra rep.
Everybody's all trying to get me on this group chat and shit. I'm not going on, bitch.
That was unnecessary, sir. What you gotta say all that?
Just saying. Happens to all of us.
Body bag look like a bag of bodies.
Wait.
So body bag, I got a question.
Uh oh.
You got the juice.
I got all the juice.
Got the all the juice. You want the all the juice. You want the all the juice.
Okay,
yo, stop running like that. Yo, my son got like Tourette's, bro. Stop running like that. Shit. Fucking hurdles and shit. You need to put a helmet on Denzel right now.
Wow.
Keep running like that and shit.
Gotta update a few settings real quick. And I'll be ready to play. Did y'all ever invite me to the squad?
Yeah, I've been invited. Oh, damn, your dumb neighbor. I'm not gonna re-invite you. I'm pretty sure that spot of mine's expired.
Yo, Denzel's hating.
What's up?
Damn, he's disrespecting you. So, ooh, you're a breath stink. Ooh. He gonna smack you in your face, too, bro. Disrespect. What the fuck y'all doing? You gonna play with body bag?
Bada bing, bada boom. Alright, how you say this?
Why then? You know what? I'm gonna tell Denzel go make a goddamn Skype. Deadass.
I'll tell him then.
Alright, what's up, everybody in the stream? Stream, you know what I'm saying?
What up?
What's good, peoples?
Okay, I'm telling you, this screen mad small, but gotta make it right there for the chat so I can see the chat. Alright, there we go.
Stop running like that! Oh, J-Rod,
YK. Alright, you see the invite already?
Yeah, I might have to send it again.
Yeah, go ahead and send it again, I don't see it. We'll popped up at the top. Yeah.
Sent it to you.
One time for the there one time. Ball is life. Hey, what the fuck is that?
Alright, we hopping on threes or the foes. Cool Park can get a foe.
We probably can get a foe with the, Denzel.
Do you a hustle or MIT?
What's up, everybody in the chat? Jalen, Janelle, Trey, JCH, Zataran, Young Burley, DaVinci, Dredrick, Tahani.
Oh, look at Hop-On right here.
It's good. Royal.
Buddy.
Oh, my B. I gotta warm up.
That's on. I got her. Yeah.
You right?
No. Nope. Don't do it. 2K Lazone.
Oh yeah, PS4 is the move.
Oh my god.
PS4 the best system to play on, dog. That's where everybody at.
Yo, Denzel's tripping.
Lash him on Christmas though? I'm gonna be too busy on Christmas.
Right.
Yeah, YG out with his family eating dinner and stuff. YG was gonna be playing with us, but you know how that be. It's holiday season, it's a wrap. Merry Christmas, Holden.
Drinking that Jaya.
Trash.
Yeah, call him Tay. Yeah, I was been so busy today, I couldn't even make a video. Like, I got a bunch of live comments, I could have edited it up, but I was like, dang, like, let me just go ahead and stream. I don't want to upload no late video.
Is this a fake video?
Right? We about to eat. Do you got a, yeah, fake Dwayne Wade jersey? Oh, never mind, that's a Christmas jersey. I thought it came out here.
It's a Wordle.
My man came out here with some, yeah.
Alright. See, this is where I get it from, Jay, right?
Nah.
This is where I get it from.
Body bag with the voice message says
K-Sean?
Was that him?
Yeah. That's where I got that from.
Yo, Nick will non-stop doing that, bro.
I'll be pissing him off when we'll be playing Madden.
That's just how it's going. My goodness, bro.
Like, what's wrong with you?
Oh,
there go, Duke. Hey.
Nah, I ain't gonna live stream on Christmas. I don't know where Stacks are, Keyshawn at.
They didn't disappear into yeah.
Well, Keyshawn made a video not too long ago. So I don't know where he is.
He probably sleeping on him.
Hey, I need somebody in my chat high key. So I'm gonna sit back and watch the chat and see who I can trust, and I'll make one of y'all the mods so y'all can, you know, filter some of these comments, because some of these comments gotta go.
Wait, are you on the YouTube stream or the Twitch stream?
YouTube.
Yeah, I got another pro-am video with me, Nick, Smooth, Stacks, and YG. Probably drop that like sometime next week. Yeah, sometime next week.
Nick, and did you already put that one up too?
No, me and Body Bag put the same one up though on the same day.
Yeah.
I was like, all right.
Yo, what's good with this court,
bro? I got one. I got another one. It's
another one.
Shut up! I knew you was gonna say that. It's one with us four. Us five. I mean, and then it was the one I tried to throw this dude Body Bag a oop at the end, almost cost us again. It ain't my fault though. He said lob it up, dog. Can't make no new plan afterwards.
I mean, I was right there wide open. Only to get
in the middle, little key, look like Drake.
You gotta go. Ryder gotta go. Walmart back. See, you already trying to start off with the jokes, dog. Fall back. Naps. All right, let's see how this game gonna go, dog. I ain't hop on the park in a minute. Probably about to get my ankles broken while I'm talking. Oh, you trash. I'm out.
Body bag.
Ooh, see that assist, though?
You travel like a mug, though.
No, I did not. Shut up.
All right. I'm just stating facts.
I swear, bounce passes on 2K is so overpowered on this game. I'm out again.
They really are.
Easy slam.
Another one.
Easy slam. You know what I'm saying?
Just some rice.
Just some rice. I do got a Twitch, but like, the thing about me streaming on YouTube, I can make it a video. Like, I don't want to stream on Twitch and then it just be a Twitch video. Like, I'd rather stream on YouTube so you guys can always come back and just watch it. You know what I'm saying?
Yep, especially if something crazy happened.
Yeah,
like J. Ryder did his ankles, bro.
Oh, why you always go back to that, bro?
Shut Ooh, up. Oh, you trash.
Now you can respond to that one.
I mean, get it, y'all can have that. At least I ain't get my ankle, bro.
No one saw it, though. Shut up.
I got the footage. Oh, ankle breaking myself.
Whoa, pulling up deep. Oh, Jay with the tray. Ooh, that was a little bit too deep. That was a little bit too deep. You know what I'm saying? But cool. I do in my next playoff game. I think it was in game one or game two. I hit a half court shot to start off the game. It was so fire. Fire. So be on the lookout of that, man. We're playing the Spurs in the second round of the playoffs.
Bro, who takes half court shots at the beginning?
It was
of the
a
game,
mistake, bro. Dog. Chill, B.
It's God.
Wow.
Oh, they made me jump late.
I was 103. I ain't tripping. Let me meet that back. Let me try to break my ankles.
Can you get up court first?
I mean, it ain't no backcourt on this, is it?
Oh,
it
no.
is. It is.
Oh, damn.
There's be... backcourt on three?
No, bro. There was a couple threes, bro.
All right. Wide up. You lying.
I low key got scared, bro. I'm like, what are you doing?
Oh, got him. Got him. I got him, but you know, the animation make you stop first. Got a nice assist, though.
Just something light.
He said, it's me, Chris Smooth. You ain't Chris Smooth, baby. Oh, give me. Okay, I try to get the steal.
Lag.
I try to get the steal. It ain't pop out. It don't work like it used to.
Alright.
That was a risky pass. I tried to lob it up high key.
You good.
It's all good.
Yeah, you right. I was too deep though.
Maybe not jump though. Come on, 2K.
So he cut perfectly to the basket, but he can't jump at 7'3". That makes sense.
Epic J Gaming. Epic J Gaming. I heard he a beast though, high key. Get up. Get up, J Ryder. Oh, why? What the fuck is that? He just, bro, they just made him throw the ball like a little girl, though.
Nice pass, body bag.
I tried to lob it up, yo, and they was like, nah, fam, you good.
I'm going to bounce past this one.
You can go for that.
Oh, my God, it's broke my wrist. Get the ball.
Nah, that's all I was doing.
He gooch.
This guy here, even a basic forward pass.
Bro, I tried to double tap triangle. They made me do that bull crap. Nick, why are you the littlest dude in the paint, yo? You know you gonna miss.
Nah, he could have made that too, though.
Yeah, Bobo, no, no, no.
Locking up.
I got too ready.
All right, let me focus on the game, not the chat right now. We need to get this dub.
Boy,
touching his toes though.
Oh boy,
touching his toes though.
You lag,
really, out, really, J. Ryder? That's what we doing, dog? We playing that James Harden defense?
Nah, that's a lag.
Whoa.
Nah, I think he engaged that James Harden
like
card.
Crazy too, man.
I got bored. Never mind. All
right, you lying?
I'll hit him in his head too.
All right.
Watch him make it.
He made it too, right?
I'm done.
Oh,
I'm done.
Wow. He cashed that.
Oh, can I catch a body?
Yeah,
oh, knock him down. I ain't catching no body, but I knocked him down, though.
Why are you knocking people down, buddy?
Oh, good steal. Kick it out. Oh, damn, man.
This guy.
Bro, I thought the ball was loose, fam. Chill. Good block.
Save it.
Come on.
Can you please follow? I mean, if I remember to follow you, dog. He missed. Give me those. I got you, Nick. Psych, pulling up that trade-o. Pulling up that trade-o. Let's go.
Case
Space
would have been like, snuck down
that.
Chill.
That's body tag phrase, stupid.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, it is.
It is.
You
gotta go.
This man Ryder gotta go. Take a nap.
They say Rainmaker.
Rainmaker.
Oh, that is Rainmaker. My fault. My fault. I got the
yeah, go to sleep, bro.
That shit's funny.
Nick, really, Nick? Nick? Wow. I tried to
do a floater, dog.
Oh, YG back? What, YG at home now? Park run them foes, though.
You ain't trying to run that pro. I have nobody to charge.
Man, we got a fifth, though. Oh, half court game winner? I got you, fam.
You better not.
Why? I hate that he don't let me never do my
back. I know body bag. He gonna pull
hell yeah.
I told you. He tried.
But it don't never let me do my regular size up no more. Like every time I do the front size up, it just make him do the little hesitation. It's so annoying. Let me text YG real quick though. Oh, you gonna give me the ball?
Right, bike. Let me be great, dog. Are you jumping? All right, fam.
Kick it out.
Get off, man.
Really?
This nigga.
Go up. Oh, you trash.
Come on, bro.
Game winning buzzer beater, splash.
A hard part.
How we living?
I thought Nick was gonna say something.
How we living? He gets so upset with that shit. How we living?
Oh God, why did you?
Hashtag, how we live.
Is OJ really the best my player though? Like, I mean, I did some unbelievable things though. You could put me in the top. You could put me in the top five, maybe the top three on YouTube. You know what I'm saying?
Top 10.
But the chill.
The top 10.
Chill. Y'all could put me. Oh. YG say you about to get on though.
Come on, brethren.
Brethrens. Let me add him to the call.
Add him to the call. So you cross up on mobile and make a fall.
Bars.
Oh my gosh. Shut your face.
That's my song, dog.
I live.
No, this one, I hate this guy.
Nick over here mad because we singing that.
Live life, life again. This young genie.
Why are you singing your favorite song?
Oh, you know you don't throw your favorite rapper, chill. Follow him on Instagram and everything. You got the notifications for all his posts. And you got the Young Thug Twitter notifications. So anytime somebody type tweet Young Thug, go to your phone. You got to see what everybody's talking about.
You know they had that notification.
Yo, someone said the top three people was Hit 'Em Up, King Sean, and then Body.
Whoa. And then the Juice Man.
Jesus.
Why?
Jesus.
Hi, YG. How you doing? Hi, YG.
Yeah. Yup, I'm still in that too. For everybody who don't know, let it come from me. Yes, I stole Rihanna's from Body Bag 513. Yes, wow. I did.
I mean,
you know what? I'm proud of it. I'll do it again. Just like Finna Steal, yup, from him.
You stole that. He stole that from me, bro.
What? Stop it.
Shout out to Donnie Bot.
All right,
he wanted a shout out. So,
shout out to Basquiat.
I'm probably about to mod like two people so they can filter this comment section. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, mod me though, because you know I always stay in the comment section.
Nah, you gonna be too busy playing.
You know, Nick knows the theme song to Basquiat.
Richie,
you dumb. I'm sorry.
Theme song
though. I just commented so you can mod me.
I got you.
Commented.
Fucking catch it, bro. That shit keep rising.
Oh, y'all want me to spit bars already?
Already?
It's too early.
It's too early.
I have to say, though, Kale is the best ISO, ISO ball handling person I know. Like even before, the James Harden, Jamal Crawford cheese, like, that dude, it was hard to stay in front of him. No, but I can't say this. I used to air out Kale in the park though on 2K14 and 2K15. I ain't playing on 2K16 though.
I mean, I ain't gonna say nothing. I ain't saying no names, but
oh shit.
Uh-oh.
I'm done. That's it.
Wait. All right.
I don't even play park, so I have no
hashtag sub.
Oh, I just modded three play people. Part, like, I just modded Jane. I just modded Charlie C. And I think I modded somebody else. So,
Yeah, this gay stuff finna stop right now.
So yeah, if y'all see anything off the wall, flag it ASAP because I don't want to see it, and I know nobody else want to see it. Like, we try to keep this, you know, this stream family friendly. You know what I'm saying? Like, we just try to be here, have fun.
Yeah, I got a question, dog. Who's winning the NFL Super Bowl? Who's winning the NBA?
All right, I got it. I'm gonna let y'all know who about to win the Super Bowl. It's gonna be the freaking Cowboys. You know what I'm saying? Tony Romo about to make this comeback.
What?
I don't know. I kind of feel you on that,
though. Nah, chill. They already had a playoff run anyway. Now, I would say my Bengals, you know what I'm saying? But we lost Andy Dalton. Bengals, he's kind of he kind of cleared to come back in the playoffs, you know what I'm saying? But we need to get the first round bye so he really come back in that second round.
Bro,
you know,
he has a one and done in the goddamn playoffs, nah, bro.
See, this was going to be year. It wasn't going to be like that because everybody's healthy.
Bernie Bag, don't listen to him, dog. He a fan of the team, dog.
Shut up,
bro. You a Patriots fan, bro.
Whoa. I'm a Brady fan. Cheater. Brady my favorite QB in the league. But, like, really, though? The Patriots?
Yes.
He's from there. Town. That's why.
You gotta go. You and my mama gotta go. Like, y'all Boston savages.
Trash.
Gabbage. Nick just don't like Boston teams.
All right. Because they cheaters. Everybody on my friends list, come join my park so you can get this.
But Nick, you gotta at least admit.
No, hey,
why?
I
don't want
to hear. I hate you.
No, you gotta admit that Brady's better than Peyton, though.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. All right, cool. Easily.
Okay, cool.
Charlie, so, that means you're a mod, bro. If you got a blue wrench by your name, that means you can.
Because the other day, who said Peyton Manning is better than Pop? Yeah. Goddamn.
So you that screen and he worked.
Peyton Manning is a regular season quarterback.
Yeah, let's get off football because don't nobody really care about football.
Whoa.
I was playing.
Whoa.
That was really
my
hard.
Size up so like, I guess I got to do some park settings. I think the park, you know, size up's different. Nah, bro, chill, B.
All right.
You're overactivating cars because you trash.
Nah, I'm activating cars because it helps the team.
He said, "Cause you're trash."
Cause you're trash.
He gonna call me trash, but his name is Uh-oh. Body Bag, and he got dumped on.
By who? Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Yeah.
We're not gonna talk about how Body Bag got his ankle broken his own video.
Ooh, I mean, yeah. It happens when you know Jamal Crawford cheese activate. You better make that three while you trash talking.
Nah, messed up the release.
Why, Jeebus? You joining the park yet?
Yeah, I'm 99%.
No, you're not.
99. So we'll hop on the fours after this game. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
Oh, we could hop on that. We could hop on the eights.
Wait.
Huh.
But yeah, Golden State going to win the championship this year again.
Golden State?
Two
Why
feet.
Of you lying?
I really don't know about NBA this year. Don't know who.
Why you always lying, man?
Why you always being black?
All right, Nick. Huh? I got high key. I kind of got the Steelers, you know, making some type of crazy run in the playoffs.
That's if they make it.
Oh, now they in the playoffs right now. they consider in the playoffs. Yes, he is.
There they are.
They replaced the Jets.
Isn't it the Chiefs and the Jets still on there?
No, the Jets in the hunt now because the Steelers won Sunday.
Bruh, somebody said Nick over there playing Yu-Gi-Oh. Aw,
damn.
Woo. So they was, you right.
My nigga Nick pulled out a Black Shadow Hidden Dragon. You know,
I played Dark Magician head ass.
Put that bitch in defense mode, goddamn.
Oh, I thought he was going to try that.
How the fuck he get that rebound?
I low-key thought I was going to make that.
Get a block. Nick don't play no defense, man.
So that's going to do Nick.
Nick,
hey,
that was your
fault.
No, that's not even my
player. Nick said, "I'm gonna pull this mystery card and put it face down."
Oh my god!
Boy, Nick can't hit no threes, yo.
I can't shoot.
Now you tell me you can't shoot. You right?
My 3-point rating is 68. No, just fine.
Boo! That's emotion.
I don't know. Y'all trying to run
Prom. That's what I was saying.
I don't know. I like playing park because I can play with some subs. Don't shoot that. Yep. Don't shoot it, Nick. Oh, never mind. You right.
I mean, we could pick up sub if he got it.
Nah, I like playing, I like just switching up competition, yo. In the games go quicker. I don't like staying ugly courts. You know, people got them ugly, hideous courts and things like that.
Oh.
Out there looking like Steve Nash, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
Hey, YG.
YG, bus.
YG, no, honey.
Wow.
That was a terrible pass.
What's up?
That was still.
Hi.
I'm out here, cuz.
Are you not?
All right, yeah, the playoffs is looking Broncos versus Steelers and Chiefs versus Texans in the first round.
Peyton Manning gonna choke,
right?
Peyton Manning ain't gonna even be playing. It's gonna be Brock Osweiler.
Well.
Yeah. Hey guys, we are on PlayStation 4. If you my friend, come on join the park. If you anybody friend that's in this, you probably not because these niggas don't like adding people. But if you my friend, or you Nick friend. Join off our names so you can get
savage.
Body bag too good for people nowadays.
Nah, I do add people. It's when they spam me with party invites before I'm playing and recording. And keep up with them on my screen. Gotta turn notifications off.
Which court y'all are?
Whoa.
Bro, he been in the
paint. Yeah, you not playing.
I'm about to say, this nigga been in the paint for like now long, dog.
I didn't even know they put that on the part.
Yeah, 3 seconds and illegal screens they added in the not patch 4 back
there. Lob it. Never mind, Nick. Move so you're slow.
Nick with them. Wow. 100% Nick cotton so pants slow. On.
Wait.
Strip that.
Oh, that's mine. I read that.
Like, Nick, the only nigga out here with 100% cotton pants on, boy. His great-great-granddaddy picked them hoes for him. God.
Yeah, all so that my great great grandson gonna wear these. Ridiculous, bro.
So it's tie game.
Well.
All because of
Nicholas Batum.
Nah, don't call me that. I'm not passing now.
See, and that's why I'm about to lose, name. Bro. JuiceMan could have entered the game.
You calling me bad name?
Whoa, see, oh, bro, Nick, get off my team. Get off my team, Nick. Just,
all right,
just get off my team.
It was your fault.
Nick, I need you to glitch into this river over here and drown.
Wait, he way by to you, nigga. He's disrespectful, bro.
Nick, I need you to glitch through these bushes and go into that water and drown.
Damn.
I swear I hate dark-skinned niggas, bro.
Wow.
Ryder, why is your character white as snow, my nigga?
Because, bruh. Don't ask me no
boy.
Questions.
He said he white as snow.
Bro, y'all know my favorite team is, dog.
Look at young G89.
Ryder out here looking like an albino.
Y'all know that. Wow. Y'all know that's my favorite team because of Kobe.
Nigga said, nah, bro. I just got that disease Michael Jackson had. Shit.
Nah, I always wanted to come to England. I always wanted to come to England. I ain't never been.
Wait, did we see the YG thing?
You sure didn't.
Wait.
Yeah, live in Cincinnati.
Smart ass shit.
Nah, get home size so we get ball first.
Where was that when we
tried to get it on the spot? Where was YG at when it had them 12 on? Where was Body Bag when it
YG,
had
YG, when you get this game, bro?
Did I get this game?
Yesterday. Yeah.
Low key, I just got this bill yesterday, bro. I was renting it out to PSN.
Wait.
What?
Yo, I
can't with this dude. I don't know why Nick's so bad at defending. I think you got that James Harden syndrome.
Oh. I told y'all, I don't play part.
He said, Roast Nick. He I'm about really, to say, why you a like pro quick one? Mac and cheese. I'm done.
Talking about, dang, look how many tattoos this dude got.
Who the fuck said y'all gay? Fuck you.
Whoa.
Man. He said y'all gay. Some nigga named Malik.
Where was Lil Wayne at when he
started? We don't respond to those dumbass comments.
Yeah. Jay Ritterick.
Hey.
I see you, Orlandis McCoy. You a 99 overall.
So y'all ain't gonna get him the spot, bro.
Nah, I mean, I clicked on him. My dude never walked on, though.
2K, bro.
Merry Christmas, Jacobs.
I got on the spot. Oh my god.
We was by the bag when we tried to play.
Someone said he rent the game.
Nah, don't block, bro. Nah. We just gonna ignore him. Be good.
Yeah, it was by the bag when it got on the spot. Where was Jay Ryder when the
and you do a top 10 buzzer beaters?
I mean, it's hard
to submit y'all top 10 buzzer beaters to at bodybag 513. Tweet them the link.
I was about to say, like, it'd be hard to do. Video I'm like unlisted. I'm like the only dude that hit buzzer beaters, you know what I'm saying? Like,
huh?
Oh,
you must not have seen my last video.
Chill. And I heard Sean hit one too.
He said, put that on Shakedown.
Yeah.
Yeah. Her Bertha messed up the game. Yeah, if y'all ain't seen that video, go to my channel and watch it.
He called you. He called the dude White Iverson.
Ryder look like White Iverson. Shut up.
Boy, why ever Sean? He was following him with y'all. Oh,
damn. Y'all, boy.
Hey, Ryder out here. He's saucy.
Chill, bro. Chill.
He's swagging. Ooh.
Hey, now like high key though, I really think I am like one of the best 2K players. Like, nah, I ain't talking to y'all. I'm talking like to the chat, like, cause like,
listen.
I dead ass just made 2.9 million MT on my team in 2 days, beating y'all favorite commentators off camera. You know what I'm saying? Two people over camera and a few of them off camera. Like, your favorite my team players is kind of trash, like. Every game I was down by 10 at halftime and won every game plus 5. Just saying. And I don't even play my team.
Body bag out
and
here.
And that shot's fire.
Shots.
That shot's like fire.
Fake
like.
Ass Dr. J.
I'm out here blowing out bazookas.
Body bag out here like Meek Mill. Goddamn. Nah. He said, low key, your favorite commentators is trash.
Yo,
they don't even play their own games when they win.
Yo, these comments are bad hilarious, bro.
Body bag said, your favorite commentators don't even play their wager games.
Boy,
they out here pulling Call of Duties.
They ain't playing the game for them. Girl Gone Gamers.
Call of Dookie, bro.
Hey.
They out here pulling King Sean. I know other people play for them. It's like, nah, let me chill.
Boy. That's how I feel about Cuda. I was playing.
Wait,
whoa. Nah, he is playing.
Cuda showed his true colors when he came out here and airballed that layup.
Nah, Cuda came with the ring. He showing his. Yeah, that's Cuda. Cuda play all his games.
When niggas watched that live stream, they was like, "Yeah, that's the Cuda we know." They see these wagers, they like, "Who the fuck is this?"
I know that's how all of us though.
They instantly get a biggie boy.
Who the fuck is this? He said, "JuiceMan like a horny alligator." You right?
Y'all gotta go, bro.
Yo, chill, bro. Who trying to eat?
I need to order me some pizza, yo.
Wait, bro. He need a chill, bro. Wait. Yo, look at the comment, bro. He's voicing it, dog.
Check out some Rose Chalice, Papito ass, Jones. Is Papito Jones the move?
Somebody
you gotta go, bro.
Somebody asked me the last time I went to Boston. I don't remember, man.
Okay, I need some pizza, dog. I'm hungry.
I ain't dropped no mixtape yet. I got a few songs on my SoundCloud. Go check it out.
Oh, bruh. That new OJ song? New OJ song?
Trash.
That shit. Fire. And I produced it, though. It was like medium key. I produced it. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
Niggas is ranking keys.
Yeah, you know, someone was like, what was about that when he tried to catch the L,
though?
Hell. I wish they never copyrighted my video when OJ passed out in the finals. That was a legendary video. Like, my dude literally came down the court. My dude came down the court and just passed out, yo.
In mid shot, though. Like, tell niggas the whole story, bro.
Wait a minute.
OJ went up for a shot, came down, passed out. All he heard was the swish of the net. Even though it was thousands of fans in the crowd. Damn, man. All he heard was the swish of the net and the horn go off.
Oh, God.
OJ, the bullshit sparks.
Bruh.
Boy.
Ew. Bruh.
Right.
Bruh. Oh,
the game ain't started.
I'm about to say that shit is gonna start.
No.
Have you dropped the whole song yet?
Well, oh, of course you haven't. Oh no.
Because
I ain't finished with my verse.
Where was YG at when we tried to play Park?
I was here.
Hi, YG.
Look at White Iverson over there. Swear to God.
Yo, you need to chill, bro. Chill, bro. I just need to put the shades on, bro.
Mm-hmm. You need to keep them shits off. There you go. Take them braids out your head.
What, do they got the dab on this shit,
bro? I hope not.
Nah, they said it was going to add it, though.
You know,
it's thunderstorming in the middle of December, bro. It's supposed to be snowing. Like, how's it thunderstorming, bro? The world about to end, yo.
Whoa.
America ruined everything. So it's best if we stay out the game.
Where is corporate America
trying
to ruin
it?
Wait, what?
Nah, I probably will cry on Kobe last game, though. Because, like, he's the reason why I like basketball.
This why dude's nigga name, out this here cutie looking, girl, bro.
Why this nigga out here looking
don't reach.
Curry, though?
Stupid neighbor.
Ain't no 8 seconds?
Nah,
I mean, I'm not.
Yeah. She probably went to go paint her nails or something.
Shot up and made it.
Bruh, chill. Don't, she sucked my ass.
Don't say that, bruh. Don't jinx that,
I was
bruh.
Low-key trying to get a reach-in foul 1 second.
I'm sousing.
I ain't going in on it.
Oh, I can't shoot this? Like, that's some savages. Whoa. Yeah, you know what I mean? Nick don't have no court vision.
I seen you. I just didn't want to pass it to you.
See, hey. I need a Nick replacement. Who a point guard on Sunset?
I do not. I do not have hoes, bro. I'm married.
Right? Oh, I thought that was Nick, bro, running up the court.
But lucky, I do have hoes. I just can't say that out loud.
Nick, bro, my Bobby. God, bro, quit being what? So special. Just pass the ball.
Hey, it's a live stream, dog. It's supposed to be fun, all right? You don't ruin it for me. I'll kill you.
What? I knew you was one of those suicidal dudes.
I'm like a white shit, bro.
Look at that dude running across the court looking like a homeless gingerbread man.
Come on, Jabongo.
He's saucing.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I ain't about to lose the ball. Look at that assist, though.
Wet like Jesus.
I'm trying to order this pizza, you know what I mean? With one hand.
You so black for ordering pizza.
Bro, I'm hungry, like, and I don't want to eat no chicken, like.
I'm hungry.
Lob it up. Oh my!
You trash.
Whoa! Wow!
He was just talking so much trash. He got hung.
Y'all garbage.
Y'all know trash. Patch three ruined the alley oops.
Hey!
Wow! Jabongo.
Durango. Jerango. Oh, my B. I'm trying to order this pizza, you know what I mean?
You got the goal.
He over here in his own live stream not playing and ordering pizza.
Bro, I'm hungry, only bro. 7:50.
I'm hungry.
Don't bother me. I'm hungry.
Don't start.
Ooh.
Don't start, bro.
Nah, I said it one time. You don't shut up when you say it.
Shut the fuck up.
Is that Ricky Ross thing?
What? Nah, it was P. Diddy.
What?
Oh, y'all. Hey, I need some new teammates, yo. I'm on a team full of
I was trying to run the flur.
What? Trying to run the flur? Not the flow.
I'm trying to be White Iverson, man.
Wait. How you gonna be somebody on your team? Huh?
You didn't want to be him.
Oh.
I want to start saucing.
He's saucing.
All right, let's start scoring, yo. Let's start scoring.
We have been scoring. You've just been ordering pizza.
Hmm.
And go up, Jay Ritterick.
Could have gave me the assist. Oh, let me. I'm gonna look at the chat in like 2 minutes, man. I gotta get this pizza all in the cart. You know what I mean?
What's a chat?
Hang lose that ball. All
right.
Right.
Get the board.
Get the rebound. And we out chill.
I keep thinking that dude.
YD.
Ooh. Let's go.
That's how you finish an alley-oop body bag.
Boy.
Got him.
But y'all.
Why this random nigga on the court,
bro? Oh, I'm the.
That's my
random
my
nigga
dude.
In the court. Bro. Oh, like, get out of here.
He's saucing, man. Nicholas.
What the?
And he gonna let the ball go out of bounds. Oh, sweet.
This nigga, Nick, bro, what a
terrible. Hey, everybody in the chat, when it's chat over, make sure y'all go out to on YGBus, YouTube, subscribe. Make sure you go on Nick Swiss.
What?
Make sure you go on Nick Swiss channel and subscribe. Cause you know, like, they be getting their ankles broken on their own videos. I know y'all like it. I know y'all love it.
Body bad girl be getting naked on my channel too. So I know.
Wait. And I had YG wife doing that 2K and strip. Pack opening, yep. That shit was fire. Oh, but we didn't get color coordinated high key, because I'm over getting hella confused.
All right.
I've been thinking Nick, that dude with the other red jersey on. Oh.
Yo, get out. Yo, this nigga move, bro.
Let's go.
Damn. Oh, you can actually finish him now. Okay.
Chill, B. Juice to the hoop.
Kobe pulled a hamstring. Kobe pulled his hammy. He out for a couple weeks.
Wait.
Hey, that's not funny, man.
Yup.
Nah, are you serious, bro?
Don't trust YG.
Nah, bro, I got a notification on my phone, yo. Don't play with me and Kobe, fam. This man here. That ain't funny, yo. Taking me chase down with these slow ass passes. Oh, give me those. Nope, I ain't passing, but I'm shooting that. I ain't taking no step. I'm shooting
you
that.
You are garbage.
You greedy motherfucker.
You right, my B. They don't let Klay Thompson shoot the three, though.
Yo, freaking took the damn two instead of the three. I'm done, man.
Look at them little monkeys running across the court. They ugly. That's so racist. Got a monkey animation right here. He hits the stuff with Curry.
Oh, yeah, name for that, Nick.
All right, let me finish ordering this piece of soccer.
Me and the Brody twins, low-key right here. What's good, bro? Why your jersey fake, dog? Your jersey a little too dark.
My overall is 88.
You were goddamn 88.
Hey, you know what, body bag? Shut up.
Hey, don't tell me to shut up in my own stream, fam. I'll knock you out, boy.
Knock that damn.
I'll knock your wig off, that fake ass afro.
Ooh.
Coming out here, walking them air biracials and shit.
I don't have a wig.
Get some air biracials on.
That's what you got on. Ryder got on them paper towels.
My man Ryder George like a pack of napkins, though.
Oh my god!
Should we change our clothes?
you see me? I'm rocking them aquas. You know what I mean? YG rocking them.
Should we change our clothes?
Washing them.
Hey, body bag, my nigga Ryder. What he said? He said, buddy, ride shoes.
like a pack of napkins, though.
like a stack of napkins.
Damn. Whoa. Wow.
Oh, my.
He said, them, your shoes dry your feet off in me and shot.
You just got a drain built in.
Oh, my God. I can't, bro. Yeah. Y'all are stupid, right?
Whatever Nick pants, you'll be able to see the built-in drain Nick got on his shoe.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Don't disrespect the retro.
Oh damn.
Boy.
Are they really though?
Yeah, they're the fur.
Nah.
The laser first.
Somebody said Nick wearing the Shakespeare too.
Oh no.
Said you got on the Romeo and Juliet's. Boy.
Man, look like a live dirty mop nigga. I'm done.
Boy.
Wow.
Boy.
Why's this dude? Get the fuck out of here, bro. Like, what the fuck is going on?
Bro? Yeah, bro, you can play with us. Anybody that's on my friends list. Come to the park.
We're not going to ignore the fact this dude's standing on the court with us.
Right. Nah.
So we got five. Wait. 5-4. All right.
It's not even lined up correctly and shit. Like, fuck.
It's
why bigger. Why body bag, like, so close to Nick, though? Like,
he's trying to pick all the ticks out of the nigga head.
Wow.
Oh.
Nigga said he looked like he was in the play Macbeth, bro.
Boy.
Nigga wearing the Ben Franklin 5.
Man, make sure y'all like the video, okay, man. Make sure y'all like the stream. If you're new to the channel, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button. He got
the Shinobi Force, nigga. Oh,
wow.
Nigga said Rada looked like melted marshmallows. Fuck.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Water, boy. Whoa. Water, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I think a Rider dude player out here looking like an anorexic Michelin man.
Whoa.
Body bag got the Harriet Tubman Force.
I'm about to go. Yeah. I'm about to go.
Dead.
Dead. But my nigga Ryder out here with the Thurgood Marshall sneaker. Wait.
Yo.
Aaron Thurgood.
Wow. Yo, I can't breathe, bro. Wow. Yo.
Oh,
yo.
God,
yo. Yo,
George Washington,
Barber 12s. Nigga said Nick look like a dark skinned swaggy P.
Oh, wow.
OJ looked like he tried to dunk.
Yo,
OJ hair looked like he tried to dunk but got hung. That's why that bitch
Wait.
See, you right. YG already kind of flame though. Why YG still is his little cap, his cap from his little baby though. Shit can't even fit.
I'm about
That's his baby winter cap, though.
He said he got them duffel bag Aces. My bag wearing them slavery twos.
Whoa. Why am I right like feeling in a, like a bowl of bleach? Dyed his hair look.
You need some milk?
J. Ryder got some nurse shoes.
I'm about to They can't even wear shoes. He like in the hospital. You got to put them little bags over your shoes.
Oh, God. He wearing them Ebola 11s.
Wow.
What? Hell no. Bro, where are the people at? Bro, they came in
body bag mama washed this, washed and dried his sweatpants. That's why them bitches so
that nigga woke up. Nick got the Abraham Lincoln 5's assassination version.
Wow.
Yo. He got the grocery 11s, bro. So you need to stop, bro. Y'all need to stop, bro. They got the cancer 12s. Nah.
Why my man YG got his girl pantyhose on his arm, though? Why has his sleeve?
Y'all need that chill, bro. Yo. He got some Moses 3s.
My man parted them C's with them, though.
Ryder got them angel soft 10s. Shut up.
Whoa. I said you wear Pampers. Roddy got Pampers on his feet. What? Go pull up ones, nigga.
Yo, I'm dead, bro. I'm freaking dead.
Pull up ones.
I need to chill,
bro. I hope he got the Huggies on.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
He's had to pull up one.
I will be shit now.
Wow.
Hell nah. Let me focus on this game.
I'm trying to look at the comments, bro. Y'all need to tell me to focus on this
gotta
game.
Oh, gotta go.
That nigga Ryder got the I'm a big kid now 5.
Yo.
This man, Nick, yo, chill. Yo,
I can't focus.
Oh,
man.
God, man.
Y'all are stupid. Yo, this is too funny, bro.
My nigga Nick laughing, but he got the mommy. Wow.
Why my nigga Nick rocking the sham wow? This nigga be sucking up all the water on the ground.
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
Hell no.
Nick
the
Moppets, nigga.
Oh, nigga
got the Moppets.
This man, Nick, yo, chill, B.
J. Ryder got the swap me 12s on.
Got OJ with the big 12s on. If you like to
talk. Oh, man, Nick my nigga Nick rocking the Happy Meal 6s.
Body bag got the no place like
homes. Whoa. Bitch, you wearing slippers. Holy Jabongo.
Jabongo.
Nick got them fucking Snuggy 7s, bro.
Oh, wow.
Jet Ryder got the sandy cheek boots on, though.
No. Yo, we went on with all of it. We went it.
Body bag got hit with some sauce.
OJ ain't got no ankle support in them Netflix and chills.
He ain't even break my ankles. I reached in. Like, chill, B.
Oh, my God, bro.
Chill, B. Give me that block. You want boards, boy. Y'all all little down
real
there.
Real talk, bro. That was a good ass laugh, bro.
Oh, good one.
Damn, they got
it. Somebody said I got the Go Diego Go 7.
Oh, my gosh.
That ain't what your mama said. Wait.
Oh, oops.
That's what I said when I nut. Wait.
Get up!
Wow.
Jay Ryder got the Frosty the Snowman 8 on.
They gonna give it to Nick though, knowing he's gonna miss.
Go why you give it to the shortest player in the paint though, buddy, man?
No, I just pressed X. I thought I was gonna give it to Ryder. They gave it to you.
Dang, somebody said Nick got on them white Crayolas 8.
Wow.
Hell no. Oh, I thought you tried to bomb on somebody.
I never understood the purpose of that crayon.
I swear. The white Crayola,
boy.
Bruh, like, why?
What?
Why are you here?
Stick a body bag. What you do?
To make the paper
I tried
look
to do the
shinier.
Size up. It ain't even do the right. Size up. I gotta change my park settings.
Bruh, we were so racist as kids. How many of us colored a white person with the white crayon and then was like, wait,
yeah. how to get that little tan, that's real slight tan crayon.
Yeah, you
crayon.
Had to color the white people with the tan or the peach.
Like,
well, wait a minute, most of y'all poor, y'all ain't had that 64
pack. That 64 pack, boy, if you had that 64 pack, you was the man in class, boy.
Sharpener on
the back. But just, yeah, the little sharp, the red sharpener on the back, like.
Got all the perfect.
Bruh. Yo, who remembers the fucking substitute high school teachers,
bruh? Bruh, we had this one substitute that was, it was some light-skinned lady. She always did that little wild shit with her hair, but she was so fire. She was so fire. She was only like 26.
Yo, you know what I don't understand? Why do, like, kids in high school, bro, like, when they have, like, a sexual affair with a teacher, bro, they be snitching, bruh.
I don't know, dog. I be like, dog.
I don't get that, bro.
You not supposed to say it, like.
Like, bro, I don't get that, bro. Ooh, if she bad as hell, bro, you not supposed to snitch, bruh.
I feel like y'all need to chill. Anybody that's over the age 20, and maybe Nick, because I feel like Nick hang out with a lot of older niggas, but I feel like anybody that's not over 20 don't understand the concept that if you sleep with a teacher,
bro, you get that, you are the nigga, bro. You
like, you don't tell nobody, first of all.
Right.
Because once you start telling, niggas gonna try her.
Yeah.
And then she gonna give it up. Then he gonna snitch because your homies bitches. Like, let's be honest. Like,
right.
If you graduate from high school, you like, I'm speaking game to y'all niggas. Like, don't fight with. You know what I'm saying? Don't try to argue with me.
Wise words of YG.
YG, no, I'm gonna keep it a bean with you, bro. Like,
get
him. You might have 10 friends, like niggas that you really think you riding with. But I guarantee you, after you graduate from high school, you probably only talk to two of them niggas.
Get him.
Yeah, that is how it is. Like,
nah, bullshit. Bro. He's not lying, bro. I call his friends right now, bro.
I can still talk to all my homies from.
I got like. Legit, like, four best friends.
I could talk to all my homies from high school, but it's like, I don't even know what to talk to them about no more. Like, we just catch up, and I'll be like, yeah, I'll see you probably another year. Like,
I can't even talk to my high school friends, bro, because they do the same shit they were doing in high school.
Yeah, that too.
Like, you know what I mean? Like, change it up for a notch, bro.
It's human nature. Some niggas gonna change, some niggas gonna stay the same, and that's what's gonna separate y'all when y'all get older. Dang, somebody said I got them Dragon Tail ones on. Boy.
Nigga said Nick got them Barney 11s, bro.
Nigga said Nick had them Krusty Krab 3s. Yo.
Hey, low key, the Dragon Tails, I would rock those, boy. I wish with all my heart.
Oh, man.
You need to stop. Stop,
bro. Nah, bro, I'm not even trying to be no guidance counselor. I'm just being real.
Said my
like,
nigga, said my nigga YG had the little Bill twos on.
You would never catch me, nigga. Like, bro, what you doing after school, man?
Right.
Especially if it's a Latina.
I ain't gonna even lie. I'll keep it a bang to you.
Stop playing,
like,
bro.
What was 11th grade, bro? Bro, if I wasn't hooping after school, bro, I was going. I was going straight home to play some 2K crew mode.
Yeah.
We were like, give me that.
Nah, bro. You catching me telling nobody about not sleeping with no kids.
He got them Rugrats fries.
Boy, he got the what? He got them Raptor 12s on.
He said he had the Kill Cosby fives.
Wow.
Yeah. He said them autographed straight from Pale Cosby, bro. Though. Say my nigga dropped the pills in them same shoes he wearing.
Wow.
Hell nah.
Really, Nick?
Defense, bro. Right.
Jay Ryder got them gym teacher aids on.
No.
Let me in this game, Nick. Let me in the game, Nick.
He said he got the fizz edge. Shut the fuck up.
I sprayed him. They made me dodging bullets, yo. I ain't even scored that game.
Everybody dodging bullet holes.
Nigga Nick out here wearing school issue shoes for the niggas who been out.
He got the first days
on.
Jay Ryder got the good 14s.
They got damn soft. They got them crackhead 8s on the game.
Wow.
Low-key body bag wearing them shake and bake 12s.
Niggas body bag got them pop chop 12s, nigga.
Bro, I remember it when they was flaming shake and bake Jordans, bro.
That's what I'm talking about.
They say he had to shoot the school up threes.
No, nigga said Nick got them shoes from McDonald's with the kids meal, bro.
Oh, God. My nigga mama pulled up to McDonald's. This is for a boy or a girl? A boy.
Why she got the minimum?
Dude, I can't get nothing, yo.
Hey, your mama like him.
What your mama like him?
He ugly as hell.
Yeah.
I can't even buy it. What the hell happened to your mic, goddamn?
And why you got them Jello and? No.
Jay Ryder got some biscuit 12s on.
Ain't nobody riding on 2K generic shit.
That look like it.
Nigga, that Nike fucking bar.
That nigga OJ out here wearing them UPS issues.
See, you, bruh, chill.
They got them little Einstein 5s.
We're going on a trip. Hell nah.
He said he got them cheese curl 13s. Y'all need a chill, bruh.
Hey, low key cookies and cream 12. That sound like some dope. I love them. Y'all got it. Oh.
I had to laugh at that one. That was really funny.
Jimmy, do the sky.
I got on the Bear Steve Bears 4.
Oh, no.
Boy. Boy. My nigga Ryder out here.
Don't say it.
No, I saw
him
at Target practice 12. Chill,
boy.
Bro.
Wow.
Dude,
chill.
Boy. La Flame.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
Somebody
y'all chill, bro.
Dick out here with the dehydrated ones.
No.
No.
Yo.
No.
Oh, that's my man, my V.
Yo, dog.
YG out here wearing them J's that your agent give you on my career.
Oh, stop.
What are you saying? I'm Jordan Generis. You need to chill, bro.
Spike Lee.
No Spike Lee? You got them Spike Lee. He got them Shazams.
Oh, God.
Oh, do we?
Body Buyer got them Eric Gordons on.
Oh, damn. They got them Basquiat's.
Oh, I'm done. The Basquiat 80s.
Nick out here rocking on Kwame Browns.
Whoa.
Oh, oh, my God.
Ooh, we ain't gonna talk about Jay Ryder out here wearing them Ariana Grande 14.
Wait!
Them I don't fuck with you.
Oh, God.
Body bag wearing them Selena Gomez.
Oh, wow. Nick out here wearing them. I can't feel my face.
Come on, boy. My man Nick out here rocking them potty training threes though.
No.
Body bag got the Air Adele 12 on.
See, I'm about it's bringing them Hello Fives.
Hello. My man rocking them Steve Harvey ones though.
Oh my god.
They got them Hey What's Up Hellos.
Oh god. Jay Ryder got the Hotline Bling 13.
Oh damn, he said you rocking the Fetty Wops though. I'm sleep. Said one shoe and you got no shoe on, like motherfucker got no shoe.
Roll
shoe.
Oh, wait,
damn.
Savage.
Oh my god.
He got the
17, 38, 15.
17, 38. Them hoes cost too.
Like I said, Nick's wearing them Feezies. So.
Wow.
Hell no. This nigga Nick caught his own pass. I'm done.
And
yeah, finish it.
You get an assist?
Yep. In my heart.
I'm done, bro.
Dang, somebody said Nick wearing them Sharkeisha 12s.
Oh, he said Nick wearing them Ass Shot 5s.
Hell no.
What?
Wow.
Somebody said he got on the Justin Bieber 11 What Do You Mean edition.
Hell no. What do you mean?
Nick wearing them Pitbull 7s.
Oh, good. J. Ryder got the DJ Khaled 60s, though.
Another one.
Another one edition.
Got them Key to Success 8s on.
I'm down.
My nigga Nick out here.
Why Nick got them GTAs on, bro? Them GTAs.
Wow.
My nigga Nick out here wearing them Say No to Drug 12s. There, well,
I'll try to get him, and he got a moving screen.
Body bag got the smoke eater.
Only you can prevent park fire.
Wait, no.
Oh, god.
No.
Whoa.
No.
Oh, man.
My nigga says them, you know, the drugs, nigga. You need to chill, man.
We're not gonna talk about Jay Ryder out here wearing them shot clock violations.
Oh god.
Oh, this is low key gonna make me laugh, bro, when I'm high next time, dog.
Yeah. Just be thinking of random shoe names, like nigga said I had on them.
Got another Rihanna.
Oh man!
Oh, good one.
Trash.
Oh my god!
Niggas out here wearing Flavor condom shoes.
Wait.
Neck wearing them Flavor Flaves.
Whoa! Big ass wow. Clock on the side of them hoes.
Hell no!
Like them Dadas. You put them Dadas.
Bruh, yeah, but you know he made a part two to that video when you roasting. He start roasting on them Dadas, yo. He start roasting on the ones that had the spinners. He start roasting on the ones that had the speakers, bruh. Say my nigga walk up to the court playing that DJ Khaled though. Like,
sweet or fast. The nigga that does the roasting videos, bro. He had this one video when he had fucking Young Thug dressed like Dirty Snow. That shit, I be dying, bro.
Wow.
Why his dress is like Dirty Snow.
His dress do look nasty though. Like that don't look healthy.
They
not at all.
You don't put no oil, no water, nothing in my.
No water.
Tell about that nigga Edge on them shit dry as fuck.
Lob City.
Oh.
Young Thug look like a dirty extra from Roots.
He said he rocking them Slim Jesus 10s though. I'm done.
He said what about
you? He said he rocking them Slim Jesus 10s.
Your name Toby.
My name's Thugger. Cut this song off.
Damn, wait. Me twist all up in there, goddamn.
J. Ryder got the Kunta Kinte 7 wrong.
Gotta go.
Gotta go, fam.
Gotta go. Nigga says you got one shoe on and one pig leg out here.
Wait. Oh, God.
But we ain't gonna talk
Nick
about it.
Nigga wears the camp hat.
He said you rocking Fruit Loop 2s. I'm sleep.
I mean, Nick out here wearing them Elmer Glues 12.
Nigga said Nick got them Slim Jesus pants, bro.
Oh. He said Nick out here doing the hitting the Quan and shit.
Oh, I had to laugh at that. Nigga said Ryder got I need lotion 11, bro.
Wow.
Got them Ashley Larry 12s on.
Wait.
Snow globe.
Ryder Carey, Nick Cannon 19. Hmm? What? That's what I had confused with that one.
Low key, our next opponent wearing them Rick Ross pairs. Of course.
Alright. Shout out to all the pairs.
Frosted Flake 13s. Okay.
Bobby wearing the
Whoa. Well, somebody said my nigga Ryder got on them Soup Kitchen 7.
God damn. God damn.
God damn.
Very wrong.
We got 2 more games left, y'all. 2 more games. But that piece of it's on the way.
Berman Game Boy 12s, bro.
Whoa.
What'd you say, Bobby?
Nah, I said I got 2 more games left because you know that piece of it's on the way.
What?
You black.
Nigga said Jay Ryder got them Ash Ketchum.
Wait, Bobby, bro. You got a tattoo on your face?
Yeah.
If you don't get your.
The nigga's so black, you can't see it.
Wait.
Look like a mole at first.
Oh, wow. Nah, nigga, I thought it was a birth. Come on, nigga, at
first, though. Jay Ryder got him in his lifestyle 12.
Hold on, somebody said Nick rocking the danger of 12.
Nigga said Ryder got them B rabbit kicks. Shut up.
Oh. Got vomit on it. Mom spaghetti.
Knees the mom spaghetti 12.
Jay Ryder got the get rich or die time 13s on.
Wow.
Got blood on the sand fives.
Wait!
Yo, I can't, dog.
Got the mini man. Got the mini whatever, man. Oh,
this nigga, whatever the nigga say, wait, that
shit. Because I already know. I already know.
You know that shit's hilarious crap. When he says, wait,
got
bro.
The, got wait, he said, Jay Ryder, like he's sponsored by baby powder, I'm sleep.
Say, my nigga. Say my nigga Ryder got the Johnson & Johnson ones on.
I'm done.
Nick out here with, I can't believe it's not butter.
I was just about to say that.
No. Chill,
bro. I was just about to say that, bro.
No, chill, bro. I can't believe it's not butter.
Oh, I'm done. I missed that, bro. Oh, hell what? No.
God.
Let me focus on this game,
bro. I can't believe it's not funny. Y'all need to chill out now.
Oh,
let
ugly.
My nigga live, bro.
Jay Ryder got the McDonald's 14s on.
Oh, man.
I
think that one's the funniest of the all night, bro. That I can't not funny.
That was cold, bro.
That one hit. Oh, damn.
As soon as he said that Johnson & Johnson shit, I just that's the first thing clicked in my head, like...
Why body bag got the Uncle Ben though?
Whoa! Wow!
I think you said you got on the let it simmer for 7 minutes.
No, no, no.
One. My nigga got the minute rice three zone, like.
No! 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 Get him! No!
My got the easy bake oven 12 on.
Oh damn!
Say you had a Pillsbury Doughboy 8 zone, though. Get the Tickle Me Elmo 3 zone.
No. Oh,
damn.
Got the Cookie Monster 16 zone.
Dang, 16? Motherfucker
on the
color
like, motherfucker on the color like Big Bird. You say you're rocking a pussy deflector, so I'm sleep.
Wait.
Whoa.
Oh damn, I'll be looking at this chat, yo, like.
They got them Conor McGregor.
He said get the Family Feud 5 zone. I'm sweet.
Jay Ryder got the Ronda Rousey 6s.
No!
No!
No! No!
Well, not out.
No! But why they were in the Bills?
Why? Right.
Check my Bills.
Well, that's contested. God. It don't matter, though. You see, a taco drop nines.
Hey, Jackson's.
Wow.
I got it.
YG's got on the Kimbo Slice 8s.
No. No.
But Nick didn't tell y'all he got them CC's pizzas.
12. Oh, and they got boomed on.
Nigga wearing
the
Papa John's.
Oh. Whoa, fresh ingredients, what nigga? Fresh ingredients, fresh piece.
My nigga, why you rocking on box top twos though? Turn in 5 box tops to get a free pair of YGs.
Why
are
you wearing them goddamn Roscoe
chicken
and waffles?
Why my man YG got his shoes out of a Cheerio cereal box though?
Y'all got it. No, y'all got y'all shoes out of Cracker Jack box. No. Low key, I'm wrong. Y'all got them hoes out of 25 cent bubblegum shit. Niggas out here wearing the ramen noodle 12s, nigga.
Can't rise out with the juice, man. He said I'm working a Pornhub for it.
It's dry as fuck with flavor.
No flavor.
He said he had the KFC 13 zone. Them bitch crispy.
How you doing? Body bag out here wearing them instant grits 12s.
Y'all need to chill, bro.
Hell no.
Oh, God.
Jay Ryder got the Vicky family.
He said my nigga Nick got shaped up with a spoon. Said my nigga said he did his hairline with a spoon, though.
Boy, my nigga body bag said he about to kill y'all this Christmas. He said he got them. I can't believe it's not delivery 12s.
Wait. Oh, no.
Wow. The Jordans.
Next word, not.
He's saying the Raven Noodle 12s,
nigga.
Nigga
wearing them Blake Borders, bro.
Boy.
Oh,
nigga, Jay Ryder got them Snoop Lion 5s.
Alright.
Hell no. My nigga Nick be like, shoot, I can hoop all night. My shit's glowing a dark head ass.
Boy. Oh,
somebody ran my door.
Why you wearing them ball heads?
Damn. Ooh, back-to-back trays, though.
Wait, this nigga Nick gone?
Yeah, he said somebody knocked on his door.
Like, leave my man wide open. For like,
right? Parents and her brother, like,
boy, this ain't my house. I don't pay the bills here. Y'all answer the door.
I thought he was gonna shoot. He's still mess though. You right?
Nick, goddamn Corey in the house is.
Whoa!
This man YG gonna give it to a person that's not even here. You right?
My bad.
And he gonna let me knock that ball. You right? It's a successful box out, but he got the rebound.
Why are they trying to come back to score 10 and 20?
Oh!
Body bag, you goddamn neighbor. You could have just passed me the ball.
Right? He just saying they air my shit. Like, I got you, YG. Never mind.
Oh, they hacking.
That's a Raven Sixes. Right,
yo, I've been live for like 30 minutes or so, bro.
Body bag got the FedEx 12s on.
No. Nick wearing them. Stop. Nick wearing them UPSs and shit.
Boy, gotta stop.
Shoot, body bag.
Chill, B.
Body
three bag. Straight threes,
body
fam.
Bag got a graph in his hair, though.
I'm surprised body bag made them. I'm surprised body bag made that shot. Got them doggone McDonald manager 12s on.
Oh. Nick got them Bonnie and Clyde 11s.
Right.
Body bag got them sorry I'm officer 4s.
Whoa.
Wow.
Oh man, Ryder rocking them sorry I'm officer Ricky head ass shoes.
Fuck that. Oh. Oh.
Officer Ricky.
But oh, it's all right. Cause
Curtis's and shit.
It's all right because body bag got on the Diddy Bops.
It's the Diddy Bops.
Nigga wearing a Bill Cosby 11s. You need to get out.
Whoa, the Bill Cosby.
Wait a minute.
On my nigga Ryder.
Nigga, get
nigga
out.
Nigga Ryder wearing no pills. Some exclusives.
Boy, them exclusives.
She got a Cosby sweater.
Exclusive Ryder got the da-da-da Snoop Dogg.
Da-da-da-da. It's the motherfucker.
Oh, not Salvation Army 6s. Shut up.
God dang.
Hell no.
We're not going to talk about everybody in the chat. Mama just bought them.
I'm just playing.
No, I'm doing it.
Yeah.
I bet half of these comments would be wearing them. That's the Kumpo. Shut the fuck up.
Wow. They'd be out here with the Skecher 8s on.
With the lightnings and shit.
That's why everybody in the chat wearing the most most improved ones.
Oh, God. No.
Everybody out here wearing the Shaq 3s.
I would hate to get the most improved award in the NBA. That means last year you was trash. Right. The NBA is telling you in a nice way, hey, you stepped your game up this year, nigga.
Good job.
I sit you in the pimp side.
So. Right.
This the last game. A
few more years, you'll get the sixth man of the year award. Oh,
damn.
Yeah, this is mad point guard, bro. I need to.
Try to make this game quick, you know what I mean?
Nah.
Yo, this shit got me in tears, bro.
He said, I got a bald head five zone. I'm done.
Got a bald head.
Got
I'm Tyrone.
Nick wearing them Brian Scalabrini's.
All right, bro. What? To go chill.
Nick out there rocking them. I love Chris Bosh shoes on. Got hearts on them and everything. Oh, don't fall, Ryder.
I got them. It's Rain Man.
I'm about to go.
Wait a minute. But why J. Ryder got the YMCA 12 on?
I'm about to go because Nick got on the wet towel 12.
Wait.
Whoa.
He got them Charmins.
God damn, my niggas. Nick got on them. I can't believe it's that soft ones.
Oh. Nick rocking them. I'm going jellyfishing 12s on.
No. No.
Jellyfishing.
J. Ryder got the trout in the closet 13.
Oh, I'm about to. I'm about to sleep.
Oh, God.
I'm about to sleep.
Go rebound.
Oh, man. Hey!
Go rebound. Let's go.
Yo, this nigga Nick said the trap in the closet. That shit out of
weak. Because my team Nick got that. Oh my god, a rubber fives.
Oh, wow. No. Oh my god, I'm right.
Nigga pull back the covers. Oh my god, a rubber fives.
Y'all need to go.
Huh. Y'all gotta go.
Dang, somebody said I'm wearing the Cha Cha Slide 5.
Alright.
Hell no.
Cha Cha.
Nick wearing them Cupid Shuffles.
Hell no.
What the hell they doing?
But we're not gonna talk about body bag wearing them Dunn and McClurk in ones.
No!
Wait a minute.
No!
We fall down, but we get up, first.
Said, no. Nick got the rubber duckies 11s on. I'm asleep.
Wow. My body bag got the Kirk Franklin with fives on,
though. Oh.
What a stomp.
Body bag wearing the Mary Marys, nigga.
I'm about to go. I'm about to go.
My nigga said, no, we fall down, but we kick.
J. Ryder got the This Christmas 12s on, though.
Oh my god, you need to go.
You got them eggnog 8.
No!
Boy. Nick didn't want to tell y'all he got them Rudolph the Red Reindeer 12s. Say you could have killed y'all niggas.
Nick wearing a Frosty, the snowman.
So I said it was Jeezy.
Boy. Boy. How you.
Why body bag wearing them Tyler Perry's, my nigga?
I'm about
got the Air Madea 8 on.
No!
Body bag wearing them Madea goes to GBA 5.
Hell nah.
You better make it.
Let's go.
Oh, man.
So we not finna talk about J. Ryder wearing them POP holder down.
Oh, God.
Hell nah.
But we're not gonna talk about Nick out here wearing them. Oh, fuck you, no!
I was gonna say that earlier.
Oh, cut it out, bro. Cut it out, bro.
This man, Nick, yo.
It's all
nigga Nick.
You see, right, we're rocking a flat screen 12s. I'm done.
Wow. Why Nick wearing them cheetah girls though?
Wait a minute. Girl power. Girl power. The homie J Ryder got the best Soul Raven 13.
No. No. No.
Nick, my nigga, Nick working High School Musical 4.
Nigga wearing the Phil of the Futures, my nigga. I'm gonna
lie. J Ryder got the Even Stevens 4s on though.
No.
No. We're not finna talk about Nick and them Lizzie McGuire 12.
Body bag wearing the full houses.
But we not finna talk about J Ryder wearing the Darkwing Duck 12s, nigga.
No.
Wearing the Ghostbusters. My nigga, Ghostbuster ones.
My nigga, Nick, why, my nigga Nick out here rocking my my Ankles Matter 3s on though.
Hold on. Body bag out here trying to roast, but we not finna talk about them Static Shock 12s.
Nope.
Hell no.
No.
Nick laughing, but we not finna talk about these Sherlock Holmes.
Inspector Gadget head ass.
Nah. Pee, body bag. This nigga wearing a leprechaun from the hood.
Whoa.
Hell no.
We not finna talk about J. Ryder wearing the Tales from the Crypt.
Hell nah.
We not finna talk about Body Bear wearing them Are You Afraid of the Dark 5s.
Oh, no.
Why you got the Goosebump 8s on though?
But we not finna talk about Nick wearing the Soul Plane 12s right now.
No. Damn.
Rocking the Dill Pickle 4s and shit. Like,
oh! Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Ryder got the Angelica
8s on. He's not going to talk about Body Man wearing them. I don't think this is a good idea, guys. 5s.
A baby got a dude with a baby got a
suit.
Oh, man.
Yo, this is going to be a good ass night. One of the best streams ever, bro. That shit's too for me, dog.
This, we man.
Not gonna talk about. We're not going to talk about everybody in the stream wearing them JCPenney 1s.
You know what, bro? Good day, dog.
Still rocking them 5 hours.
Body bag wearing the Macy's, my nigga, too.
Whoa!
God.
We're not finna talk about my nigga J. Ryder out here wearing them dirty Sprite 1s.
Alright. Nigga out here got them wearing Payless shoes. Dunk
man's
my nigga.
Whoa.
Yeah, man,
my nigga J. Ryder. We not finna talk about J. Ryder going to buy some Jordans, but Jordan was doing a layup and not a
wait.
Well, my nigga, hey, y'all ever peep though? If you look real close at Nick's shoes, if y'all ever look close at Nick's shoes, no. Why is Jumpman getting fouled though?
My man, all right.
My man Jumpman shooting free throws.
Said you got that Vegeta headline.
Whoa!
Wow. But that's the end of the stream, y'all, man. This is the end of the stream, man. Make sure y'all like the video, subscribe.
Body bag got the Ricky.
Chill, B.
11.
Wow.
Yeah, we not gonna talk about everybody in the stream going to buy them Shaqs and Shaq will sleep on that bitch.
Wait, no.